Himachal Pradesh's Mandi district was rocked by a low-intensity earthquake on Thursday morning, an official said. However, there was no loss of life. Tremors of the magnitude 3.8 earthquake were felt for some seconds in several parts of Mandi and nearby districts at 6:34 a.m., Meteorological Office Director Mr. Singh said. The epicenter of the quake was in Sundarnagar area.